I'm sick of TV, I'm even sick of radio. And I'm sick of sirens, I hear them everywhere I go. Well, my mind's in Carolina, where I can soothe my soul. I've got those get back to Boston, get back to Boston blues. I can feel them coming on down to my soulful shoes. And I've gotta get back. I'm tired of treadmills and punching time clocks for my pay. And I'm tired of cell phones and telephones and people who call you up and don't have a darn thing to say. Yeah, my mind's in Carolina. Got to get away, get away, get away, get away. I've got those get back to Boston, get back to Boston blues. You can feel them coming on down to your soulful shoes. Pick it like this now. Now, if your Prozac ain't doing what it's supposed to do, well, take yourself on over to North Carolina to this place that I've been singing about to you. When you singing this song too, you'll have those get back to Boston, get back to Boston blues. You will feel them coming on down to your soulful shoes. Thank you. love this. I can see my buddy over here. Yeah, waving at me. Dang, this is great, man. I'm singing to Costa Rica tonight. That's too cool. Yeah, I'm international. We got an international night here. I love it. That's great. Yeah, this is wonderful.
I'll say this, if it wasn't for her knee surgery, she'd be here.
Oh, yeah.
You can count on that.
I could imagine that, yeah. Well, you are here, aren't you? There you go. See? Out as a poem. My grandmother's name was Gladys, and Gladys wrote a poem for the Beaumont Gazette or something. And she sent me the little clipping one time and said, I wrote a poem that was published in the Gazette. And that was sort of the song was You Drop the Heart. That was what she had, and then I sort of put verses to it, and so me and Granny wrote a song together. And I wanted to write it like I thought music would be, sort of like, you know, back in that era, that kind of, that little feel to it, that kind of, sort of like a Piedmont blues kind of thing in there, you know. So but I really liked that. It pleased her greatly. When I went out to, she was living in Canyon City, Colorado about the time that I finished that, and I went out there and we sang at the, she put together a little, sort of like a house concert at the local at the local gas office. They had a big meeting room there, and she got the fellas at the gas place, the natural gas place in town that provided gas for the town to open up their house, open up the office at night, and all of her friends came in.
Oh,
it was really great. Yeah, that's the folky way. It's the folky way. We like the folky things. It's so good. It is. Nothing like it. Folk music's all about traveling around, meeting people in different places, and carrying the word. Lightning on the beach today, high wind and heavy rain. Warnings on the radio, talk of hurricane. Neighbors are all boarded up and soon she'll watch them go. But she will ride the storm out on the Gulf of Mexico. He left on Tuesday morning, said by Friday he'd be. Now the wind is rising and the sky is boiling black. She won't leave without him though her neighbors begged her so. He's making his way home to her on the Gulf of Mexico. Ain't no roadblock, no padlock, no pounding rising tide to keep him from his promise to be back at her side. No power can be greater than the one that lovers know. When silent prayers are answered on the Gulf of Mexico. Ghostly seaport town. Waves are crashing round him, but he has no time to slow. 2 miles ahead, she's waiting on the Gulf of Mexico. His house is underwater, his heart is filled with fear. But in the attic window burns a lantern bright and clear. Must have been a one only God can know. Spared those two lovers on the Gulf of Mexico. Ain't no roadblock, no padlock, no pounding rising tide to keep him from his promise to be back at her side. No power can be greater than the one that lovers know. Silent prayers are answered on the Gulf of Mexico. Hurricane in New York this year, wasn't that wild?
Oh, wow.
Ooh, what a year for weather.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's that? It's true, we could add some of that and it helped us over here. I'm afraid this is our luck lately already. No water. When the well runs dry every day, more clear blue sky, no rain anywhere in sight, no water. When the well runs dry, all the lakes and the rivers are low, hard times everywhere I go, no rain to make the garden grow, all the lakes and the rivers. rivers are low. It's in God's hands. God help us all you can. It's in God's hands. No help when the farm goes broke. It all goes up in smoke when the banker calls your note. No help when the farm goes broke. No work in the old hometown. Nothing grows in the barren ground. Too long since the rain came down. No work in the old God's hand. God help us all you can. It's in God's hand. God help us all you can. It's in God's hand. Some things you can't control. They'll try your heart and soul. These days will take their toll. Some things you can't control. It's in God's hand. God help us all. It's in God's hands. God help us all you can. It's in God's hands. It's in God's hands. I sang that. It was the first song I sang when I got to Texas down at the Bugle Boy in LaGrange, which is only 25 miles from the Bastrop Fire. In fact, I got a note from the owner of the Bugle Boy, Lane, about, I think it, the message came in on Monday. I was leaving on Thursday for Texas, and she wrote to all of us, to me, Greg Whitfield, and I did the gig together, and she wrote to all of us and said, guess what, guys? If the fire comes this way, there will be no show, so be sure you stay in touch. So I'm leaving anyway for Texas, so I'm headed your way. I got to about around Atlanta Thursday evening on my way. I was going to spend the night in Marshall, and the smoke started in Atlanta because there were three fires in Jackson County when I got in, and so it was like already smoky. And it didn't bother me for about 3 days. I didn't really notice it. But then when I got to Katy on like Saturday, I think I was like, or Sunday afternoon, I was like, I was feeling it, and it really hasn't quite left me yet. I feel like smoke is in my eyes. They asked me how I knew. Sure, if you'll sing it with me. Some people run, and some people crawl. Some people don't even move at all. And some roads lead forward, and some roads lead back. Some roads are bathed in white, some wrapped in fearful black. Time, oh time, where did you go? Time, oh good, good time, where did you go? This song always amazes me when I realized that I was only like 17 or something when I learned it and was singing it, and I thought I knew everything about this song. You know? I know all that stuff. Yeah, because you're really smart when you're 17. Boy, was I stupid. And some people never. Some people never die, and some never live. Some folks treat me mean, some treat me kind. Most folks just go their way, don't pay me. Time, oh time, where did you go? Time, oh good, good time, where did you go? Sometimes I'm satisfied, and sometimes I'm not. And sometimes my face is cold, sometimes it's hot. At sunset I laugh, but at sunrise I cry. At midnight I'm in between and wondering why. Time, oh time, where did you go? Where did you go? Thank you. This is just so great. I love coming here. This between this one and the and Lane's place down there, it's great to have listening rooms like this and. In Texas and everywhere. I wish every state had as many nice places to play as Texas. But it keeps me coming back, so.
There you go. It has something to do with Texans.
And I think it is. They do. Texans like to get out and go see music. Amen. You just really do. It's hard in Tennessee. There really aren't that many places in Tennessee, which you'd think it would be silly in Nashville, as many places as there are, but they're just, it's hard to get people to come out for live things. I'm having a good experience where I am. My mom lives in the 1800s, late 1800s, early 1900s when it was finished, Victorian house that I own in Liberty, and I've started a little house concert series there. We hold maybe 30 people, 35 tops, and I find that all the librarians in the area always come. I love that. I depend on them. I take my post, and they tell everybody about it because it's so different. It's like you can hear the music, and the room is so small there that we don't even use sound. It's like it's a real acoustic room, and it because the walls are the old beaded poplar walls.
Yeah.
The acoustic sounds really quite good. And the little stage, and this is a big stage, and we're tiny, a little stage, but it's fun. And I've been amazed at the people that will come out to our little things, because most of the time it seems like they just don't go out that much there, unless it's a big name, go down TPAC or something, you know, downtown Nashville. But the whole idea of these venues in these different towns is to, for you guys who live in the area, you don't have to drive to Dallas.
Yes.
You know, you don't have to go and fight the traffic somewhere. You just drive on over to Randy's house and, you know, see the same quality of music. You're going to have to go to Dallas and, you know, spend the money on your gas and all
better.
That.
Better.
I tell you what.
And it's better. I like the intimacy of this much better.
There's nobody in Dallas. You just got what we've
got. Oh, absolutely.
No.
So. They don't have this kind of room there either.
Yeah. Good bread rolls.
They know. Oh, and then there's the food part. Yeah. I knew it could count on you for that one.
Yeah.
Graham likes good food.
That's all right.
It's good.
Good food and good music goes together.
Yeah, there you go. And good friends. And good friends. This song just makes me think about how hot it was this summer. Sweet peas crawling up the wall, overlook the tulips tall, reaching up to greet a southern sky. South wind makes the hammock swing while you listen to me sing, and life becomes such a simple thing in your rusty thing.
Oh, we're going in the old bag tonight, taking out those.
Color change that you do when you go up to eyes.
Yeah, that major seventh.
Yeah.
It's those old jazz chords.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
what, that's
another folky steal from everybody. You know? A true folky steals from everybody. And I'm very eclectic as a writer. And the reason I'm eclectic is not really it's not really as much because I'm just so well versed in a lot of different things. It's just that I get really bored quickly with myself. So if I don't do something different all the time, I'm going, oh, you're boring me, Pi. Jack of all trades, master of none, you know. But it's one of my favorite Herb McCullough songs.
I mean,
thank you.
Do you have a gold dog lounge?
Gold Dog. She could go to the Blue Dog Lounge. Of course, all them boy dogs would probably like her too much. This has really been great, guys. I'm going to probably end the set with Long Ride Home for those of you who have a long ride home. But before I do, you're singing again with me. So I'm going to do one more on the mandolin here. I love this song. Alan Reynolds and Dickie Lee and I wrote this song a few years back. And we actually got a lot of people to cut this song. The Forrester Sisters cut it, had a great version of it. And we had several people cut this song, but I've always liked this song. It's called Peace Within. It just seems like a good song to sing tonight. We could all use a little of that right now. It's hard to get that going, so. And it's another really easy two-chord song, sort of. The chorus goes like this. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. See how fast that is? It's really good. One more time. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. My road has been rocky, my path has been steep. Rivers I've crossed were so swift and so deep, but somehow the highway has led me to you, and now my direction is true. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. Safe is the drifter, so thankfully anchored at last under clear skies above, here in your harbor of love. Peace within, peace within. You are my journey's end. Thank you. Oh, that just gives me goosebumps on that song. That's a harmonizing little tune, isn't it? Yeah.
You did pretty good. Thank
you. Yeah, it is. Dang, that's really good.
Before you quit for the night, could you sing So Little It's Changed?
Why, certainly.
Thank you.
I'd love to. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I don't really forget about that song, but sometimes I don't quite know where to put it. It's one of those songs that, like, this song I wrote for my dad, wrote it some years back, and I've got a friend named Wynn Varble, who's a wonderful country songwriter, and in fact, I think he just got inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame as a songwriter. And he was riding with Daryl Worley. This is Daryl had gone over to Afghanistan to play for the troops over there. When he came back, he was feeling like he wanted to write something, and this was after 9/11, shortly after 9/11 or so, not too long after that. He wanted to write something to let the troops know that, you know, that they weren't forgotten. And it all kind of got mixed up with the 9/11 thing. So he and Wynn wrote a song called Have You Forgotten? At about the same time that I wrote this song. And I was doing a songwriter's round with Wynn over in North Carolina. There were four of us. And the weekend that we had in North Carolina when we were there playing was the weekend that Wynn's song Have You Forgotten with Daryl went like number one. So I just stuffed this little song that I wrote in my bag and said, well, now is not the moment. But I love Wynn. I can't say that I'm crazy about that song. I just and it's mostly just because I'm not sure that remembering everything about things is always good for us. Maybe some things it would be better if we just let them go. Give me a reason that I can relate to, some practical wisdom to comfort my soul. My mind's in the desert, its visions are hostile, and hope for tomorrow will soon take its toll. One night we've marched to the drummer who now has no conscience. He's led us and left us with nowhere to run. I fear for my family, all decked out in helmets, who fear for their own lives, so they sleep with the gun. Oh, tell me what's different, tell me what's new, since Rome had its legions and royalty reigned. Bombs are still flying, loved ones are dying for all of our progress. So little has changed. Well, I was so young when my grandmother told me, your father remembers things he rarely shared. They gave him some medals, he buried his buddies and came home so broken, no one much cared. One night Dad was talking of things he believed in, lessons he learned that he used to ignore. So softly said, they killed so many, we killed so many more. So tell me what's different, tell me what's new, since Rome had its legions and royalty reign. Bombs are still flying and families are dying, all of our progress, so little has changed. We've got high resolution, political solution, I've no resolution for peace at all cost. Will wars keep on raging till we keep on aging and all privileged or used up and lost? Go sow seeds of hatred, remember the injury, feed paranoia and we'll perpetuate war for sure. And then we'll become history like all those before us who died as good soldiers for things that are no more. So tell me what's different, tell me what's new, Since Rome had its legions and royalty reigned, bombs are still flying and loved ones are crying for all of our progress. So little has changed. We've made, oh, so much progress, yet so little has changed. Thank you, Lurleen. Thank you. So I like to think of it as a peace song rather than an anti-war song. I love you guys. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
You made my evening. I'm wonderful. And if you're around Fredericksburg, Texas, we're going to get together with, Shani came with me tonight. And for those of you that can hang, I'm going to get them to sing a little bit for us after I get off. Maybe we take a little break. And we brought Graham Warwick with us, and we're all going to get together and put a little concert over in Fredericksburg on the 24th of the month on a Saturday.
Next Saturday.
So if you're in that area, stop in and see us over that way. And if you're here, come back here. In the meantime... Here's to the wind I was never gonna ride upon. Here's to the poetry I swore I'd never write. Here's to the lovers I was never ever gonna hold in the dark and quiet places of a moonlit night. On the long ride home, sitting all alone, wishing I could fill the empty corners of my soul. On the long ride back, through tunnels deep and black, feeling like a thief for all the pleasure that we stole. On the long ride home, to my good friends who still remember me, and here's to the future always moving up so fast. I'll drink to the good and bad and all the lives I've had. Here's to my first mistake and here's to my last. On the long ride home, sitting all alone, wishing I could fill the empty corners of my soul. On the long ride back, through tunnels deep and black, feeling like a thief for all the pleasure that we stole. On the long ride home, wishing I could fill the empty corners of my soul. On the long ride back, through tunnels deep and black, feeling like a thief for all the pleasure that we stole. On the long ride home, to each of you home. Thank you.